Enroll in your 2016 health plan and avoid getting hit with a tax penalty.